Hello. This is a new episode of Let's Talk About Art. So, I was in Berlin last week, and when I'm in Berlin, I like to go to the Haus der Kultur in der Welt. And right now, at the Haus der Kultur in der Welt is an exhibition with the title The Most Dangerous Game. It is running until the 10th of December, and the opening was on September 26th. And the show is about the Situationist International, a movement that was... Okay, the Situationist International was a group of people who dealt with art, philosophy, politics, architecture, and many other things. They are most famous for the writings of Guy Debord, like The Society of the Spectacle, and for the famous graffiti Ne Travaillez Jamais, and for their magazine. The magazine consisted of 12 issues, and it was released between 1958 and 1969 in Paris, in France. Now, if we talk about the Situationists, we definitely should take a look at paintings, more specifically at the paintings by Oscar Jorn. The Situationists were founded in 1957 and existed until their dissolution in 1972. Within that time frame, a very important historical event occurred. The May 1968 events in France, where 11 million people, almost one quarter of the whole population of France, held a general strike for 2 weeks. The strikes were started after months of conflict between students and the authorities at the University of Paris. And this is the main theme of the exhibition. The Situationist movement had a strong impact on the French and on the protest movement of 1968 in general, which again had or has an impact on the circumstances of the historical moment we live in right now. If you want to know more about a possible uprising of the working class, and how workers' unions and student groups fought together for a more just society, you should read and look at the Situationists and visit this exhibition.